Some rare good news for Nokia. Its arch-rival Apple has agreed to settle a long-running row over patents. The out-of-court settlement was reached after Apple was sued by Nokia, which claimed the iPhone maker was using some of its technology. No details of the settlement have been released. Nokia said the deal would boost second-quarter earnings. It recently issued a profit warning for that period.